Guys, look at what I found while I was cleaning yesterday. I think this is good for like, what? It's like a, this is like a forearm strength sort of thing, right? Something like that. It's apparently very old. I think this belonged to my grandpa. Or like, and when I say my grandpa, I don't really know like my grandpa. I think this belonged to my great grandpa. And like, that bitch was old. This may be a relic of the past right here. Do they look like this anymore?
Hello?
Arc the triumph. Okay.
Hello.
Who would like to light my cigarette?
Okay. Hello. What the fuck is on my head? It's like I'm wearing cotton candy.
You know what I hate about
Chris?
That's
the hair I have.
Hey, no, yours is much more combed than mine.
Yeah, you got like
you
a cool
about
leprechaun.
I hate that you're like,
you
say things like wrong on purpose, like, Nissan.
Nissan? He does not say Nissan. Hello? There's no way that Ozzy says Nissan.
He does. Brits say Nissan, and they say Nike instead of Nike, and they say like Pista instead of Pista, and like there's what else do they say?
That feels almost like a Southern sort of thing. Hey, get you Nissan out, you know? Like I don't. That's insane for a British person. Usually, I imagine
mine is
they
a
would be
Target.
I have, Kenny with his belly button out. I don't believe in Nissan.
I know, right?
There's no way. I mean, Nike, I'm like, alright, I could see how somebody might come to that conclusion, like, looking at that word.
Okay,
right?
where the frick is Azza? I gotta continue talking to him. Ooh, tiramisu.
It's a pandemic of single balls, but
Azza! Azza doesn't want to talk to you right now. He's busy showing me his ball.
Huh?
Oh, the log says there's at least holes like
they fry those.
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, wow.
Azza!
Said that you're the only one, Kara. What are you
doing? Yeah, they've made the cut in the donut, but they haven't removed the donut hole in the middle yet. So it's like still there.
Guys, the game bugged. It said there's only one person between Kara, and Kara.
I'm not even bad, and I'm still gonna kill you, Azza. Azza,
what
car make is the Altima?
Nissan.
You know way you
say
Nissan. That just sounds so wrong for like you're supposed to be British.
He says Nissan.
I mean,
Nissan. Gross.
Well, I mean, if you say anything,
that's literally how you say it in Japanese.
That's how you should say it in Japanese. You should say things like very posh and with
a
lot of like.
I'm not a weeb. I'm not gonna say it. I'm not gonna say it like that.
He's absolutely a weeb.
What's wrong with you?
He's not a weeb. He's
you want me to hit you with the
Oni-chan? Weeb porn.
You created weeb porn?
Porn?
They also, how do you say that brand of shoes that's named after a Greek goddess?
Nike?
Testicles?
Do you know why I would say Nike and not Nike? You ride a bike, not a bikey.
Are you humping me right now?
No, I'm not humping you, I'm just breathing.
Greek.
Okay, I'm humping you a little bit.
I don't care what it is.
Azza, what is the competitor? What was the competitor to Nike? What's that one called?
Oh, Adidas?
Adidas.
Okay,
yeah.
Hey. The joke.
Why are you in here?
Guys, they actually tried to complete the kill. They couldn't because they're both personoids.
Let go.
No, they didn't let go. They didn't let go.
Oh, how about we just
no.
How about we just kill you now, Azza?
I refuse to pronounce German shoe brands.
Azza, I'm gonna catch you. Azza, I'm gonna catch you.
Is Adidas?
Where's this last fucking
Nissan
thing?
Is just an abomination.
It's a Nissan.
Oh. It's an abomination.
It's not.
That is
it's
terrible.
That's so bad.
Absolutely terrible.
See, this is my thing. It doesn't even sound fancy when you say it, which is like against the whole point of being British.
Yeah, Adidas is pretty great. What's the point of being British?
What?
Why else would you be British if not to sound posh?
Yeah, exactly. To sound fancy, you know? Like, to sound like you know what you're saying in a situation, right? That's the one positive of being British.
I'd like to tell you guys, Jeremy can vouch, I'm a gamer. Thank you very much.
He actually did do the little oxygen click game, which is very unusual for Vic.
That's unusual.
I've not played this game in 4 months. I miss it.
Let's see. It says here, Ozza is a dumbass. Oh, well.
Whoa! It also says me and Ozza can't be on the same.
Yeah, it must have bugged when it only showed Kara when I picked it up. I guess there were three of them.
I think it's Kara.
I'm getting my deduction points in.
Nissan. I cannot believe this.
I'm getting my deduction.
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe it.
Two more on yes, please.
Let's go.
Well, they are all gone.
Let's go.
All right. Hey, we're on Seas Resort.
Oh my god.
My favorite shit.
Oh, you son of a. No.
Oh, you can have the ranch.
Can we have this equipped now? Oh, there it is.
Just gonna go do my thing. I got a wrench.
I'm surprised that didn't work.
There's a lot of laughing up there. Giggling even.
Now it is safe. Hey, Kara, do you want to get inside the freezer?
No, not really.
One behind me? No? Okay.
I really don't, though. I don't want to be in the freezer.
You got this.
Oh, my God.
You want to ski down
safe
to the
in there, right, guys?
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, Vikram! Wait, I'm alive! How am I alive?
I don't think it went long enough for you to get hit by it. That was great.
Oh, bro, I got launched off the side.
Whee!
The real accident right there.
I literally died.
Dude, somebody could have gotten hurt.
I couldn't have planned for that better.
Whoa. Really surprised.
Okay, well.
Whoa! Who did that? Dude, people are just pushing balls down.
Cheesy, put the red card in.
Yeah, I just got it, man. I used my wrench.
Oh, did you just get it? You're such a king. Everyone's gonna be dead by now.
Yeah.
I know you're good, though. That's still pushing the balls down, though.
They are. Did you see I got hit by one?
Yeah, you skied into one.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was dead for sure. I didn't even know you could live through that.
Pick it up there, bub.
Oh. Wait.
Where's Vikram?
Vikram.
Where's Vic? Ozza?
Vic was alive
I've been with Cheesy. I've been with Cheesy.
Ozza has been with
Cheesy.
I'm not gonna lie.
I've never seen that map get done that quick.
I've literally just been throwing snowballs and icicles trying to kill Ozza.
Well,
if he walked into any of the snowballs I pushed, it's not my fault.
There were snowballs flying down from
both sides. I didn't even know you could push them that fast. There was non-stops. It was like a Mario level. It was like Donkey Kong.
Oh, going back and forth.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure
Kara
and Jeremy are bad, but I don't know for certain.
Yeah, I would believe that. So Cheesy's good. I mean, Cheesy at the bottom the whole time.
I'll read all the logs to you guys, and then we'll.
Well, you'll probably die on your way to fetch one, and then it'll be a 2v2 situation, and then it's gonna
be
great.
Okay, that's fair.
Okay.
So I trust Cheesy reading the logs the most, though.
I could read the logs if you'd like me to. You're just gonna
across to the first one, and we can shampers some people to the ground. And
oh, this is where we all fall to our death, isn't it?
Oh my god!
Okay.
Okay. Well.
Jeremy's got a bottle ready. He's got a bottle ready.
Jeremy and Kara belong to the same faction.
That's cool.
Jeremy and Kara?
Yeah. They belong to the same faction. Boys. Which means if Zine is good... Wait. Oh man, I don't know. So it's
really,
either
really working, really working the angles there, Cheesy.
Ow! Like I just hit.
How did you miss?
Hit Ozma. Yeah.
You threw it backwards.
Oh god!
He's getting the syringe.
Jeremy got it. Okay. All right. All right.
I got. All
right. Now
get
just stay
me,
back.
Get away from me! Get away! No!
No!
I body blocked. Let's go.
I was too distracted this whole game. I was so distracted.
Hello, Jeremy. Oh my god.
I'm out.
Choke him.
I'm so proud of us. I'm so proud of us.
I guess that's it.
I'm so proud of us.
It's a good bug.
Yeah. It is back out over to the end.
All right.
Hey, good job, us.
That was impeccable.
Dude, I told you what I love said in the beginning.
Wait, that means I got my deduction points. I'm a gamer.
Man, you guys flew through Ski Resort. That was insane.
Yeah, that was way too fast.
I just got lucky.
I'm
amazed.
That's... That map, yeah.
Who got you, Vic?
I put him in the freezer.
Zine, the timing of me dying, when it hit zero for like the meeting to start, I died then.
Oh.
Yeah, I was like, he's gonna survive because the countdown was going down while he was in the freezer.
I need to undeafen.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna survive as well, and then I died. Like, oh my lord.
I was like, this is gonna be close.
Yeah. But GG's, well played.
Vikram Popsicle, huh?
Popsicle.
Yeah.
A Vopsicle. I've had Oz or Ozza freeze me before, and I thought to myself, what a douche.
You've never thought what a douche in your life. Even as you were freezing to death, you're
it's
like,
true.
Look at that handsome British man.
You know I love you, bubby.
Aww.
When are you coming and visiting me? You can stay here. I'll make a room for you in my hovel.
Make a room?
Yes, let's go. I'm gonna take you on
his
room.
Hovel.
He's gonna make a room just for you.
His beautiful house, a hovel.
It's a hovel.
My hole in the ground.
Ow. How many did I get?
I was like two. It was like two or three. Might be a new record right there.
Good job. Hello. Jeezy, I feel like we never get to play games anymore. It's so wonderful to have you here.
It is so wonderful.
You're moving to Colorado!
What are we gonna do? Yeah, that's where you live, right?
Yeah. Can you tell by my accent?
Yeah, so that's a native Coloradan right there.
Everybody say Colorado! I'm a giraffe!
Yeah. I am scared of giraffes, so...
What have you got?
I got a fishbowl with water inside of it.
With water?
I guess it doesn't. Oh, okay. Yeah,
I have like you know when you're hitting the irons in the gym, you know, with your pumping irons. Oh my goodness.
I got you. Oh. Except in that situation, so I think you're doing it with your mouth because there's a circle around it. Looks like somebody's face. Nah, Ozza, we should find something that we can both. We can. What
we
else
can
we can both play?
Enjoy
yeah.
Together.
Yeah.
I mean,
what can we do?
Play a lot to on see the first try.
Is there literally nothing
important
in here?
I wanna be
well,
playing.
We should arrange.
Yeah, we should, man.
I got an oxygen canister. I guess that's
fun.
That
sounds fun as fuck.
It's the best. It's the best. Yeah, I don't really play a lot of games. That's the issue.
You don't. Oh, this. Oh.
I see the red one.
Ow. What the frick?
Hey, we got there eventually.
What the frick?
You've thrown so many things at me, it hurts me. You're just trying to be a friend.
Oh,
wow, there you go.
Bonus
XP.
Crap.
Dang, they're good.
Where's the queen?
Will somebody take it and hide it?
Fine.
Oh, they got it.
Progressing.
We are
progressing.
Oh, wait, I've been on mute this whole time.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were just chatting on your radio.
No, I've been on mute this whole time. Flick.
Flick.
I'm gonna gamble all my money. I'm gonna gamble all my money away.
What are you gonna gamble on? I feel like poker would be my undoing at the casino.
Papanada.
Okay.
Papanada.
You got an empanada?
Bafanada.
Bafanada. Who is that?
Taking notes. Taking notes. And
that's Hollow Knight.
Zine.
What?
Yeah.
You guys can't be bad together.
Yeah.
Cheesy, do you want to go be bad together?
Deduction score.
Yeah.
Well,
let's
you're both
be
always bad.
Let's be bad.
We can go. We can go find a corner and be bad together.
Yeah. Let's go be bad.
Oh my god.
Dun, dun, dun.
This is such a fire first class trouble group today. I love it.
I'm gonna.
Oh,
I'm
wait,
gonna
wait.
One...
I just realized where all the votes had gone.
Yeah, Oza, I'm gonna push you into the fire.
Damn. Alright, who wants it?
Through the fire and the flames we carry.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, you're welcome. Let me a bad guy, please. Hey, I want to go into space. Who wants to send me into space?
Do you...
I don't trust myself.
Yeah, I don't trust you either.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, what do you mean, what do I mean, Vikram? Well, you just said you don't trust yourself. How am I supposed to trust you if you don't trust you?
By being a gamer.
I guess... I don't know what my gaming ability would do to help me trust you more.
By you giving me the green card, a key card?
I'm gonna give you this L.
The killer is Xenoraza. It's Xenoraza. It's Xenoraza.
Xenoraza?
Xen or Aza, yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Let's be friends. Let's be friends.
No, I love you. I love you so much.
Oh,
I love you so much. Okay. Hey, guys. There's a man that is with me, and I scanned him, and it said personoid, so I'm just, you know.
Would you get anything up here? Hey, Vic.
My fire extinguisher.
You're not gonna throw me into the fire, right? It's not gonna happen. You wouldn't do that to me. How do you feel about melted cheese, Vic?
I don't like cheese.
You don't?
No.
Really? This is like new information. I feel like I'm learning about
cheese.
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. We can do it. Is it not working for you? Oh, wait. It's not working for me either. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. You try it now. Oh my God, Vikram. That was you. What do you mean?
GG.
That was you.
GG failed it.
I didn't fail shit.
You failed it.
So Zine
failed. Fail anything.
Yeah.
Oh God!
No,
that's not good. You gotta die. Aza, what did you do that for?
Whoops! I thought I had equipped something else.
I'm just gonna scan you, Cheesy, if that's all right. While you get Zine.
Go for it. I couldn't get him.
Oh, I missed him.
Okay.
Speed boost.
Scan me.
Don't touch me.
Actually, I might scan Jeremy.
Okay.
Oh, I scanned Zine again. I've scanned him twice. God damn it. Oh,
I'm pretty sure it's Vic, by the way.
Okay. I think Vic went up against the syringe.
Yeah. He definitely seems to be missing. What the hell was that?
Yeah, it's Vic. It's Vic.
Vikram.
Vikram. Swing and a miss, buddy.
That's quite funny. That would have been clutch if you'd hit that.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? Is that Harry? Oh.
All right, state your case.
Okay, so I think we should go to the final round.
Okay.
I'm actually down for that.
I want the deduction points, even though I'm level 30.
Yeah, you know, I kind of feel bad because then Kara and they gotta wait. You know what I mean?
That's me. It'll be over very quickly.
All right.
But I think you should let me kill somebody first.
Okay. Vikram, do you want to do a push battle?
No, because you'll win that. I don't do that.
No.
Okay. So what? Like, come into the center spot and then like.
Oh my God! Please stop.
Don't do that, Vic. That's
hey,
rude,
Vic.
My guy. If you do that again, we'll choke you out. You gotta fight fair.
Fine.
Vic, you gotta go out here.
Come out here.
Go out there, Vic. Vic! Hey!
Vic, stop. Stop it. Come
Vic
out
run.
Here.
No, I'm not doing this shit.
Well, I heard the music.
Well.
I heard the first note of it.
Oh, oh no. I missed.
No,
you bounced right. back? What the heck?
Push him. Push him.
No. Oh!
Rectos, you suck.
All right.
You suck. All right. You suck. Yeah. You have to do this.
Oh, we have to finish that. I forgot it just doesn't end when. Jeez, no.
Ah, you I let you get that.
This is the quickest way. This is the quickest way.
That's true. You make a great point. That is the fastest way.
Oh my Lord.
That's funny.
See, I told you, Ozza sucked.
Fucking Ozza. Jesus, bro.
I'm sorry. So I picked up a log.
I kept you alive in that airlock, you twat.
I know, and I picked up a log, and I was like, being in my head, I was going to clear you there and then, and we were going to go get Vikram together.
I had to dodge and dive and hide, and then I had to grab the first person I could, which was Kara. It was a mess, and because of you.
I ran right into it, and I knew you were bad. Fuck. Who said?
Oh fuck! I forgot I was.
God damn it!
Wait. Doing his best, dude. The chandelier dropping was. Yeah.
That was close though.
It's always loud.
Yeah, it was pretty close. It was almost good, but not.
Oh, dude.
You were like nearly good. But not quite.
I was just running for that chandelier. I was like, where the fuck is this chandelier? Let me find this.
Well, that's what happens when you don't trust yourself, Vic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna find you next time.
Can't be walking up to me saying, I don't trust myself. That makes me also not trust you.
That's very true.
Dear Vikram.
How am I supposed to live if I didn't need me to?
I don't like what's happening. There's a lot of things happening and none of them I enjoy.
I was a singer.
But. I'm just being a tsundere. I love it when Vic sings. Oh,
yeah.
God!
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so embarrassed.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I have no idea. I hit the note.
I'm blushing. I'm so embarrassed right now. I can't believe that you heard.
I heard it all. I'm holding a circle above my head with a line.
Above your head with a line. Okay. A fishbowl on a table.
Oh.
Fishbowl on a table.
Fishbowl.
All right, you're never gonna believe what this said. Oh. All right, Vikram.
Oh, there's a person between cheesy, 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 cheesy.
Oh my god!
Oh my lord! Oh my lord!
Oh my god!
Oh my lord!
Wait a second! Wait! It's not me, but it's not.
Guys, there's a person between cheesy, 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 cheesy.
No!
Why? Why? Oh, you can't run away from me.
I could dance away.
We only bully you because we love you.
No, I think you bully me because you like to be a bully.
I'm gonna...
You gonna have a cocktail?
Oh, my face!
I'm just helping
you down there. Alright, Gamer, you haven't witnessed Gamer Vikram, Cheesy.
He's a gamer, Cheesy.
Okay. Gamer Vikram, show me what you got. Show me your moves.
Ow.
Is that the sound of you gaming?
I'm doing a spinaroonie.
Look at this movement. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
I'm doing a spinaroonie.
He's making sounds with it too.
I'm doing a spinaroonie.
Oh my god. I feel so intimidated.
This is what wins battle royales. Look at this movement.
It really does.
Got it. I got it.
This guy plays Fortnite.
Stealing my items.
Oh, guys, our competition. Guys, our competition.
He's too small.
Oh, I can't carry 10 Pagne more.
I just gotta get this, just gotta get this key card off of this.
I can't put it in.
Who had green?
Oh, okay. Here, let me get
it. I can't believe it's not butt hair. All right.
Okay, I can put it in.
All right. You figured out how to put it in.
Yeah. Yeah. I just had to remove a little bit of the oxygen going to his brain, and then it worked out.
Yeah. I had too much oxygen.
Come here, sweetie.
Oh,
you feel me poking you?
Guys,
yes.
Guys, Anja took a syringe.
I did a hard one now.
Yeah. Anja took a syringe.
I will hop in. It would be a waste, but I will moonwalk into this scanner if that clears my name.
Do it then.
What Shield always makes me scan on this level. I'm very happy he's not here today.
Okay, well, Oga, I'm chilled. Do it.
You're the opposite.
Hi.
Hi,
I'm Italian. Hi, pizza.
Oh man.
Calling the police.
I'm chaos.
Vikram's definitely murdered something in this lobby.
Dude.
Oh, look how America those skip boats
I think it
are.
Might just be the Italian accent.
God, but... oh,
yeah, that's nice right there.
That's an answer. I don't care who you are, that's an answer.
The Mecha. The Mecha.
I promise. I'm not addicted. I can quit anytime I want.
We're gonna chill out on the votes. Okay, I'm happy to scan, but I do think it would be a waste.
Sure.
Well, how about Cheesy, you're gonna go scan?
How about Ozza scans?
No, Cheesy, you're gonna go scan.
Okay, how about Ozza scans and you die, Vic?
No, Cheesy, you're gonna go
no
scan.
No sabotage in this, boys. No doing it. Get off it, get out. You can scan if you want.
Oh,
wait.
No.
Wait, what happens if there's two people? Wait, it's two people and it says clear, but I don't know if that... What? Can you do that? How does that work?
How does that work?
How does that work? I don't know.
What happened?
There were two people.
Cheesy scanned it when both of us were in there, and I don't know if it scanned both of us.
Oh, yeah, I don't know how that works.
Oh, there's one in here.
I would have killed them if I saw the button.
It's really wild.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, look at that.
I've never done it before, so I don't blame you. I might just grab a syringe and like go for it.
Sounds
like a good idea. I might do the same. If we can get one pushed into like a fire or something, definitely work.
I got a syringe.
Same here.
For the red, white, and blue.
I don't know that I trust you.
All the funny things you do, America.
Who's gonna space?
I don't have boots this time.
I'm born. There's a look.
I don't know, but I don't know.
There's a back shield.
Since it's like double, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm gone.
Oh.
Hey, Vikram.
Oh.
Vikram.
No, no. How about Vikram, you go
this.
In?
This. You go in.
No, Gigi. Vikram, I'm not an idiot.
Vikram, Ara, you go
you
in.
You don't need to go in there. It's a green. We already got green.
I've been...
Easy, kill him.
Easy. Easy. What's wrong with you?
Oh, what's cheesy, wrong cheesy, with
cheesy.
You? Cheesy. Ow!
Did Cheesy kill?
Yeah.
No! Well, Vic and I were both...
Jeremy's killing me!
Jeremy!
Hi, Vic.
But Cheesy, the thing is, I
kept trying to push me
down.
Yeah,
Bajak, you know, fucking this guy.
He couldn't.
I thought I could escape it.
He just says, ow.
I didn't know. I wanted to kill both of you in the scanner thing, but I didn't know how to
Oh, you just have to fail it. You have to fail the checkpoint.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I've been such an idiot. I could have gotten both of you.
Yeah, if you had failed it, you would have won.
Oh, I was trying to sabotage it, but I was like, okay, there's just a fix button, so maybe I need to fix it, and then I sabo.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah. If you failed a checkpoint, boom, we're both dead.
Oh, man. Unfortunate.
Well, you know for next time.
Well, I do know for next time.
Where is Jeremy? That is a real question.
Where Jeremy is? Where did Jeremy get off to?
Oh, he just killed. Oh no, he picked up your body.
Oh, did he get it? Did he get my syringe?
Maybe. I think he might have. Yeah.
Got
I think
it.
He did.
He
yeah.
got it. He got it. Alright, you got this, Jeremy. Just gotta knock one down. Knock
one. Oh my god.
Ow!
Uh-oh. Don't you try it.
Alright, fine.
Uh-oh.
Jeremy, you got this!
Kill him, Jeremy. Do it.
No!
No!
Kill her.
No, no!
What? No! No!
Not me!
Oh, it's a slowdown, dude!
So close.
Yeah, it was very close.
How did Vic die?
Squished him.
Cheesy couldn't resist crushing him.
Yeah.
Oh, crushed him in the door. Got it.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, yeah, because Cheesy still had a syringe on him. I was like, hmm.
That's so
anyways,
I still don't
get
know
my
whether Vic also got scanned in the scanner as well as me. I think he might have. I just don't think people would normally risk it because you could kill two. Cheesy could have killed myself and Vic.
I know, yeah, he was on the radio. He was like, I didn't see the button.
He really should have done
it. Oh, man. I didn't know.
I can't vote.
Sorry.
I can't
I'm
vote.
I'm so used to saying no.
Let's just push him out. Let's just.
No.
Now, if you both jump into the pit and I'm still alive.
I don't know what happened.
Uh-oh.
I know that
I
believe we can shut down Kane with you alive. We are allowed.
Oh,
really?
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so airlocks don't count. So, like, you know the strat where imposters just sit in the airlock on the final level? They basically patch them out.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's funny.
Uh-oh.
Wee.
Bye.
Oh, I guess it just flushes you after a bit.
Yeah. Oh, does it?
I guess.
Dude, I didn't know that. I thought it would be a sabotage button on the test. I didn't know that you just needed to fail it.
Yeah, you just fail it. So like even a crewmate can burn people.
Yeah.
Oh.
I've done that plenty of times.
Have you?
Oh, cheesy. That would have been such a funny double
that
kill.
That would have been amazing.
I don't know why Vic got in the scanner with me.
You know what? I was like, yo, look. I was like, you know what? If they can scan one Brit, they can scan the other Brit.
I love it. I love that energy from you. It'd be so funny though if it said personoid and we had to figure out which one of us was bad.
Imagine. Actually imagine that.
I don't know what happens, what it would show if we were different then.
Yeah, that's
yeah. What happens if
It just says like imposter regardless.
Yeah, I wouldn't yeah. Hollywood.
I think we should all pile into the tester together.
I think
together.
Only two can fit. I was.
Three can fit.
Three can.
Yeah.
Have you tested this?
Me.
Me. Just you by yourself.
It's me. No, it's me, Vikram. No, hello, I'm Vikram.
I've done community games today, that's right now.
We should be able to what if we like push people into it, you know? Like just shove them in. And I bet we could get like four.
Let's try it.
Yeah, sounds like a really good idea. Like that definitely.
I'm honestly down to try. I'm down to try.
Yeah, just see.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Are we trying? What's
God
up?
Damn it! Oh my yeah. God, Jeremy, I just
Yeah.
I can't even with you, you son of a bitch!
Have paper airplanes, son of a bitch! You son of a yeah. Hello?
Hello!
Oh my God! You're fucking scared.
Hi.
Oh no no no! Hello!
Hello. I'm just a circle, literally a circle.
I have a pierced nipple.
Don't know which one the pierced nipple is. Got it.
We got there eventually.
I have a pierced nipple.
Unrelated. I'm pretty sure it's the dumbbell.
Pierced nipples aren't bad, that's for sure.
I don't know, I see.
Yeah, schnuffles, that's what I said.
That's what I heard. Your schnuffles aren't bad.
Not exactly, but close enough. It would be inappropriate to tell you.
Oh, what was it?
It's pierced nipples.
Oh!
Get that O22222s.
Vic.
You're not a gamer.
What?
I'm the best gamer that
you're not
game.
A gamer.
Are you role playing as a snake right now? What was that?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, all right. I'll let you go at
I
it.
I like
then.
To every now and again I just wonder what it's like to slither.
On the ground and
you
everything.
You could. You should try it.
Every day I hope I shed my skin because then it means I'm getting bigger.
That's actually so freaking cute.
Damn it!
Oh my lord, Gene, this is your fault.
Why is it my fault? You're the one that
Wait,
screwed up.
Pick up there. Oh, we got it. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'm opening in. Get wrecked.
Queen, who's the queen?
How's it going?
Ow, what the fuck? What the hell was that?
It was a paper airplane.
It was a paper airplane that did you in, but dirty like.
It got me in the neck.
Seconds before you're held and someone will kill you. Okay.
I like to move it, move it.
I've had enough of that guy's shit.
There is zero patience in this game.
Oh.
I just went right over my shoulder. Okay, let's try it.
Oh, yeah.
We want to pile in.
In the mall.
We'll see how many. I guess we'll do it for science.
I don't.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah. So we're going to have somebody just push other people in, right?
Okay, I have honor. I promise I won't kill you if you all go in there.
Okay.
Oh, no, you're in that. You this is your idea. You're in.
No, it was not my idea. It was Vikram's idea.
Vic also has to go in because he said that it could fit three. That was his hypothesis.
Well, if we push people in, if we like get them to ragdoll in, we may be able to fit four. That's kind of what I'm thinking.
This pushing's good. The pushing's good. Maybe champagne bottles.
Pushing's good.
Down as well. Yeah.
What is this? What are you talking about? Forcibly keeping people in there?
Oh, yes. Wait, no, just because people lying down might make it easier for more people to squish in.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's only so much room. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because it felt very cramped with just me, myself and Vic in there. Like,
I mean, just anywhere with Vic feels cramped.
Zine, I'm gonna kill you.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, watch out for the fire.
Yeah, watch out for the fire. I'm gonna go get a fire extinguisher.
Okay, how many can we get in here?
So we're gonna.
Okay, that's two, three.
Here. I told you first. Okay. Push me. Push me in.
Oh, I got pushed.
One sec. I've got cooldown. One sec.
Okay, you got cooldown. What if I pull champagne bottle you then?
That didn't.
Oh.
Damn. There we go.
I don't know if they're in.
Wait, one second.
I don't know either. I think it is gonna have to be a push.
And also, as much as I'm into Vic's new gamer arc, I do not trust him to do the thing. So
I don't trust him to do it either.
Oh.
What the hell?
Are we all dead?
You're good.
I think we're. Wait, are
it
we
says
all
three
clear?
Of clear. Is
Wait, we're all clear?
I don't know what that means.
We couldn't get a fourth one in there?
We could have if we'd done the show. Zine was a bit premature on closing the door.
Listen, sometimes I'm premature, okay?
It's okay to be a little premature.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Did someone have a fire extinguisher? Fire extinguisher!
I'm burning! I'm dying! I'm dying!
Steve,
car,
stop,
car
moving. Stop moving! Stop moving!
Dude, you went.
Jesus Christ. You are crazy.
Why am I crazy? I didn't want to be on fire.
I did not expect that.
Fire! Okay.
Oh my lord.
Oh.
What does it say?
Right, it says cheesy Jeremy Aza.
Oh, there's a thing here.
Oh shit. Yeah, which makes it really, real weird.
No, I actually didn't mean to. I was trying to put it.
You know what?
I
trust you. It's Aza, right? Yeah. You want to do this trust exercise and like?
Sure. I mean, I got boots. You could send me in.
Oh, okay. I guess I could do that as well.
Okay. Oh, that's a bad thing. Okay.
Oh, it's totally Aza. It's totally Aza. Unless you're marinating me. Or I'm marinating you.
That's what I do best. There's a throwable syringe in there.
Vic oh, that's not good. Syringe. Somebody just like, sabotaged an oxygen.
Vic just grabbed the syringe, guys.
Okay.
He's behind us. He's behind
all right.
me. He's attacking me.
Vic, you got a syringe?
Vic, I saved your life.
Vic,
I didn't
you have
do
a syringe?
I don't have a syringe.
Throw him into the fire.
Cheesy.
Wrong guy!
Okay. Fire!
Somebody
fire!
Save Zine!
Put him out again! Not Vic, though.
I'm
I got Vic.
Here, I'll choke the human torch.
Burn, Vikram!
Okay. Alright, where's Aza in all this?
I don't know.
He's bad.
Why is this open?
He's right here!
What? Ow!
I don't believe you.
It's at the 4K. I'm so mad.
Alright.
Okay.
Well, you know why I messed up the 4K? Because I did not trust the two of you at all.
Oh, wow.
I did it! Good job, us!
Wow, that's crazy. Wow, look at that.
Wait, you're doing the burning
are you
animation.
On fire, Jeremy?
Spiders. He's screaming spiders.
That's exactly what it looks like. It's like a watch through a web.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Let's take a look at these logs.
Mine!
It's Aza!
Nailed it!
Imagine if someone was a personoid in here.
Okay, yeah, you got caught as well.
I didn't! They caught you!
You were like, Aza, go grab a syringe!
We were on to you before I saw Vikram grab it.
Yeah, we were on to Aza.
Ozzy, I did not say anything about you grabbing a syringe, so don't even say that.
No, you were on the radio being like, Ozzy, go grab a syringe, they caught me, but they caught me, they caught me.
Yeah, but I didn't say that to anyone else.
Yeah, so?
What? Yeah, I don't know what your point is, but...
Ozzy's just trying to blame me, that's it.
I just said, Vikram, you gotta use BioVision before you grab a syringe.
You blame me for that.
Right. I was so excited. For the 4K, and then like I saw Zine just run around out of the box and into the Switch. Oh man.
I also wanted
to sacrifice Vikram for that to see what the message would be if it was a mixed group.
Right, yeah.
I'm actually really impressed with us for burning specifically Vikram and then saving Zine there. That was you know, that was some...
So you managed to, like, extinguish Dean while Vic was on fire next to him?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's quite funny.
Yeah.
And then Jeremy held down the human torch.
Yeah, I've seen Mike still die, but we're choking out Vikram.
I was not even choked out.
He had his priorities. Sky, I'm willing to take.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What a throw!
I just feel so close to you right now.
I'm so close.
Oh my god, is that a demon crab? Oh, that's cheesy, close enough.
loosely related. In the same, like, in the same kingdom.
it's a rainbow with a dot and a line really far under it.
A rainbow with a dot and a... I got it, I have target.
RJ. Wait, oh, there it is.
My favorite not grocery store.
I used to get all my groceries at Target.
Me too, but every time I say that, like, people get weird about it because they're not used to having, like, super Targets.
Yeah, they just don't have super Targets. They're just plebs, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know. I love super Targets. They got good food there.
Yeah, me too.
It's like expensive, but it's yummy.
Yeah, Cheesy, you know H-Bomb, right?
Yeah.
Kabamba.
Yeah, when we were neighbors, he'd always text me, be like, hey, wanna go to Target?
Were you like next Target, like, door neighbors week? Or like?
We lived in the same apartment
so
complex.
Funny.
Oh, that's kind of sick, actually.
Yeah, it was fun.
Going to Target is a great time.
Oh.
Nothing says party like Target. Wow.
Yeah, I'm with neighbors of Habamba.
Ah. La la Habamba.
I was singing that during the
three,
whole
two,
lobby
one.
Today.
Oh.
Just fucking press it.
Thank you, boys. Thanks, boys.
Oh my god. Like, thank you.
Thank you.
La 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 Habamba.
Thank you.
Why doesn't it let me put this in? Oh, there we go. Mine.
We haven't done restaurant.
I'm gonna go get
restaurant.
Ooh, yum yum yum.
I'm definitely gonna have
hungry.
Some munchies after this.
Yeah. I used to have a friend who I went to Walmart with, and he would like open up the Oreos and eat one Oreo and then close it. And I always felt uncomfortable when he did that near me.
Ba-da-dum.
Dude.
My dumpy.
Alright.
Also, and Cheesy cannot both be bad.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we're both
wait,
good.
What did we know?
Either Aza or Cheesy.
No, it's Ryan. Neither.
That's what it
we
has
are in
to
a
mean.
Team. We're on the hey, guys. Be more honest. Yep. A couple
I love
more.
That in the
How do you spell skip? Is it like this?
Well, Oz, I mean, it's up to you.
Yeah, it's just you. You're good.
Oh, I mean, I might just get crazy and vote.
Skip.
Oh. It must be Oz or Cheesy
and just
immediately.
You with one less.
It's on Oz.
Oh my god,
I'm
oh my
sorry.
God.
Sorry, I'm
my
such
game
a.
Just glitched out for a second.
A trendsetter.
The humility. I'm sorry I'm so awesome. I don't understand.
I mean, I vote once and everyone else follows me, man. I'm a trendsetter. I don't know what to say.
Damn, sorry.
Dude, Cullen had a moment like that last night where Cullen was like, I forgot how annoying I am. Sorry, I forgot how comedically annoying I am. I mean to say that I'm really good at it. I'm a genius. It's like, it's like I feel like the ego is increasing
as
you go along.
Ah, she's on fire!
Oh,
I need to fire soon!
Fire, come back!
I'm so sorry!
I'm gonna kill you!
I am so sorry.
What did you do?
I tried to launch her over the fire with the fire racket and she set on fire!
Oh my lord.
You gonna be a gamer, Vikram?
Game.
You gaming?
Game.
I need you to make your gamer sound right now. Oh, you were making your gamer sound, Vikram.
Game.
Vikram, make your gamer sound.
Game.
Vikram, that's not your gamer sound.
Oh fuck. Okay. Game. Fuck.
Vikram.
It was good while it lasted.
I thought your gamer sound was like,
oh my god,
or something like that.
Oh shit!
She's alive, Jeremy. She's alive. How did you do it? How did you manage it?
Whoa.
Get him.
I feel like I missed something.
Wait, what is happening? What the fuck?
I don't know why I strangled him.
Cheesy, don't pick it up. Cheesy, don't pick it up.
Dude, he had a wrench.
I know where the green key card is.
One sec, I'm gonna open this up.
Wait.
Jeremy was a murderer psycho, I think. Or just one or the other. I don't know. He doesn't need to be both. Or he can be both. I guess they're not so mutually exclusive.
I'm gonna hear it.
Oh no, that's the second one taken as well.
What happened with Jeremy?
I don't know. I think Jeremy was a murderer or a psycho or a psycho murderer. I don't really know exactly what happened. I'm gonna walk away. You got this.
Oh dear.
Extinguisher? I do.
Both of the syringes are taken.
Why is that battling going on over there?
Why is there what?
Kyra and Zine are like hard clip, yeah, so it's your big.
Oh, okay. Then, on my thing it says Jeremy, Cheesy, Vikram, so,
Oh, Vic just tried to syringe me, so I would guess it would be him. I hit him with a tennis racket as he tried to syringe me, so that cancelled that.
Oh, man.
Hey, Vic, that was a big sigh. A big dead sigh. Okay. Let's bring Jeremy with us,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we could bring him along. Or maybe we could put him in the kitchen. We could turn him into, like, sandwiches or something.
Oh, let's make Vikram soup.
Yeah, ground him up.
What the fuck is this? I saw a toasty maker. There was a toasty machine.
Ooh,
was Vikram
bad?
Vikram tried to syringe me, yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Probably. So we're gonna make some Vikram
chili. Oh, you're gonna make stew. Yeah, that's so cool.
So I'm gonna need you to come and get scanned.
There we go.
I'll get scanned. Where's this?
Oh no, you threw him over.
Cheesy can vouch. Cheesy heard the kill noises.
There's a scan up here, sir.
Okay.
I'm burning Vikram.
Oh, wait, how did you...
I clicked F to interact. It burned him. He's getting burned up real good. Oh,
yeah, I'll get scanned first.
Oh, that sounds delicious. Smells delicious. That smells so good. Yeah, I really like that. Just turn on everything over here. Wow, this place is running.
Whoa.
This is pretty good. Yeah, you like the kitchen?
I hit him with a tennis racket at the exact same moment his syringe came out.
Yeah.
Does anyone have any key cards? Because I don't.
We need to see blue. Is it
in
the airlock?
I'm trying to find it. I'm really close to it.
Is it in the airlock?
No, red's in the airlock.
Oh, shit.
Is it in the room down?
It wouldn't
there
be.
You some oxygen.
It could be over in one of the front rooms. Ding, ding, ding.
Where haven't we been yet?
Over here! Over here! What is the point of these? Oh, they got it.
Zine saved my life, and I'm so grateful.
And then Vikram did try to syringe me, but I simultaneously hit him with the tennis racket.
Yeah, there was like one second of a beep, beep, beep of murder.
That was amazing.
Oh, good job. All the residents lived.
Where are you getting this information that a big jiggly panda's at her from? You're the second person. That's my roommate.
What if one of us is bad and it wasn't Jeremy?
Then Jeremy set car on fire for no reason and he's a psychopath.
I mean
he had a syringe, didn't he?
Oh, Jeremy grabbed a syringe, he did. Yeah. And Vikram tried to syringe me. So. Unless there's three.
Three?
Oh man.
It has been rough.
Pause it. You ain't lying, Reese. It's been rough for the person.
It really has been. Dude.
Oh, I can't believe that Zine made that save. That's crazy.
I know, that was crazy.
So, like, I swear her death animation had started. Like, I thought she was
dead.
I'm
here for you.
I thought you did, like, too.
I was like, Kara, turn around!
Saw it in, like, slow motion.
No.
Well, she was running away from me initially, so...
Oh dear is right.
Very oh dear.
Very oh dear, oh dear.
Oh dear. All right.
Well, unfortunate. Vikram, had you just grabbed that syringe whenever we were fixing the sabotage together? Oh, okay.
I had it before, like when
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I was like... Yeah, that's what I was thinking that you were trying to do. That's why I walked away.
Yeah, because I remember that I was doing, I was like, okay, let me get this done. Oh my god, you're behind the bar. Oh my, oh yes, oh yes.
How? I don't know. Hello.
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 Hi.
Hi. How are you?
Good.
All right, you ready to?
Good.
You ready to get him?
I'm ready.
Cause you're my personoid partner.
Yes.
Yeah.
Someone jumping out of a cake.
A toilet with a dookie in it.
Oh my god. Wait, where is it? There it is. With this sprint boost. Ooh.
It's like a wrench. I like a wrench for round two.
What's in the fridge?
Oh yeah, there's like snowballs in there, right?
I got a bottle of champagne.
Oh, okay. That has Vikram's name on it.
It does.
All right, it's time to turn the tides. The personoids have this one.
Make sure you use that wrench, though. People always forget. A wrench can settle away.
I believe in us.
Personoid equals imposter. Yes. Personoid is bad guy.
You missed the green one.
Oh, did I? Oh, I was. I was just looking for rum cake. Mine.
Mine. Mine.
Time for bedtime.
Mine?
My laugh.
All I wanna do is poof, poof,
poof, poof. And I'm at get baby. All I wanna do is a boom, 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 and a zoom, zoom.
Just take your rump.
All I wanna do is poof, poof, and a poof.
Donald Duck.
I failed. That's a B. That's a
B. Come find me.
I got a little excited. I got.
Come find me.
What the fuck?
I can hear you, so I assume in the bushes.
Come find me. Come find me. You can't see me.
Hi, Vic.
What the hell is happening?
You saw me.
Violent.
I mean, it's
you guys chose violence on this day.
That's my XP.
Oh, you saw this ring.
X penis.
Oh, you got really quick. Key card. Love the moves, Gara. Look great.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're walking. What the heck?
Yeah, is that great?
Let me up.
Damn it!
Oh, what the heck? This is kind of funny from my screen because I'm not holding you. We're just side by side, and I'm making a little like.
Oh really?
I'm gonna hotbox the elevator, bro.
Thing.
Check my moves. Are you?
You're doing the moonwalk.
Check my moves.
Oh, have we been to the restaurant yet? Oh, we have. We were just there.
We were just at the restaurant. You ding.
Yeah, it is true. I do edit for Big Jiggly Panda.
Yes.
Yes. So,
what up?
Go on.
I don't want to have to say this.
Okay.
We didn't pick up a log.
It was probably in the room
whatever.
We didn't open.
The first one doesn't do shit.
Yeah, it's true.
You remember it. It's pretty useful, but we always don't because who cares? Okay, guys. How are the personoids not winning is the question I want to know.
Yeah, I got a log. It said Ozma's bad.
Oh, wow. Good log.
I got a log. I took it in the toilet.
Captain's log.
Oh, after I banged your mum. Boom.
Oh. Mum joke.
You
original.
Had sex with my mum and then he took a shit?
Are you 5 years old?
I took a shit in his mum's ensuite.
Oh.
What?
Oh my
fuck
god.
You.
Fuck you. You this are 5 years old.
There's nothing over here. There's
this is like upsetting to hear on multiple different levels.
No, Ozza acts like he's 5 years old with his mum jokes.
I don't know. It's pretty funny.
Oh wait, are you going for this syringe? GG, go for it.
Yeah, I'm going for it.
GG, go for it. GG, if you get it, I want to come.
Vikram! Vikram, hurry before they get here!
Ah, I'm more trusting you in the... Yeah, exactly.
I swear to God.
Yeah, GG. Gigi, how
what do you,
you
mean, yeah,
huh?
I just Gigi, sat there and waited. There? What do you Gigi, mean, how about I get in there? There? Bro, I gotta do this.
Guys.
Ba-boom.
Wait, one sec. You had a wrench?
Most innocent. Yeah, of course I got a wrench. I'm a good guy. I'm a good guy, Vig. I'm a good guy. Like,
I don't know.
Is something in here?
Vic, come on. We can do it together.
We can be brilliant together, Vikram. You go in. I'm holding
you
this.
Go you go in. You failed it whenever we were doing the the base one together.
Look, I'm gonna pass it. Look,
what do you mean you're gonna pass
it?
No, what? You're not gonna. You're not gonna.
What? I am. No, you Vikram, can't just, oh, okay.
Stop it.
Oh,
get in there.
Oh,
get in there.
Okay. No. Nope.
Get in there, Vic. Vikram!
Oh,
look, you just failed it.
You pushed me. You pushed me.
I did not push you.
You pushed me.
I pushed you earlier. I'm gonna... You're... Vikram, you're not gonna do it. You're not gonna hold it open. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I can't let go.
What do you mean you can't let go? You have to let go. There's a gas
okay,
leak.
Fine. Fine.
Vikram, you're acting really sus, bro.
You're acting sus, bro.
You're acting really fucking sus.
For key cards.
I gotta pee. I'm not bad. I gotta pee.
Okay, so we work Connor, right?
No, we Zane.
Connor, I very, very much trust. I was stuck in the electricity and she let me out and I was by myself. I couldn't.
And Vikram's acting weird as hell.
He's acting weird.
The reason that I am sus of I am sus of Zane. He was rude to me, and that was uncharacteristic.
Sir, I was literally wandering around with the keycard finder looking for key cards. Like,
how is it only giving two people? That's insane.
It's obviously Jeremy because I was looking for key cards. If I'm evil, you don't hear me going all over. I found the red key card. I inserted the red key card. I found a second.
I actually kind of believe Zane here, then.
I don't...
God, I don't
I wanna,
know.
I want both of them held, and I want to go get the logs.
That seems bad.
Guys, can I get the log instead of Cheesy? Because I don't trust Cheesy. I do
Vikram,
not.
Vikram, you've been trying to get me inside an airlock all game.
I trust Kara the most.
Okay, all right. I'll hold
which log?
Hold
which log?
You.
Left one's
this
easiest
one?
Not to
no,
die at.
Me. Wait, no,
okay.
I know it's you.
What? You know it's me. I know it's you.
I know it's you.
I know it's you.
Ow, wrong guy.
Oh!
Vikram just tried to grab the syringe. She did.
No.
Did he?
Oja,
ah,
I've
literally
nice been here. Oja, I've literally been here.
Sus as hell, bro.
Wow, that helps.
Oh,
wait.
God's sake.
Wait, did fucking. Wait,
it
what
said
happened
Jeremy
to Zane?
Or Zane?
Oh, nice! Two of the same logs.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Where is Zane, by the way?
Did he leave?
Is he back
did
here?
He just like fuck off?
Go and get it.
What are you,
you
doing?
Can't get it.
Oh, Zane,
get it.
Zane has a skate pod, probably.
Guys! Jeremy!
Jeremy!
Jeremy.
Jeremy.
I don't know if we're allowed to let you get away with that.
I don't know.
Might not be able to let me get away with that. That's okay.
I don't know.
Okay. We letting him? We letting him live? Okay, yeah.
Ow!
Oh!
Easy! Oh.
Get away! Ow!
Okay, let's get cheesy.
Oh, he had one of the OP ones. That's crazy. This is gonna be rough. This is a real
where am
rough.
I?
Oh!
Oh,
oh,
no!
Oh,
no,
fantastic! Right.
Are you too? What do you mean?
Good night.
Wow!
We did it, Jeremy!
We knew it.
Oh,
I knew
left.
I trusted Zane!
I know! Fuck off! Jeremy did a beautiful toss on me and killed me. You guys can fuck right off. He did amazing.
I voted for Jeremy!
No, I picked up that log and I was like, fuck.
Apparently, I had a view of Jeremy tossing Zine, but I didn't see it.
No, I know you voted for him. I'm just saying, like, the, oh, Zine left. He just went, I was like, fuck you guys. Like, Jeremy just pulled a killer move on me. Like, well done to him, but you guys can eat shit.
Zine was like, I know it's you.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, James. Everybody was looking away, and he's just like, yeet! And I'm like,
I kind of figured that was maybe what happened, because I looked over my shoulder, I'm like, where did Zine go?
It was an amazing kill. It was a really good kill.
You were gonna kill me in that.
Time. Yeah.
And the fact that you tried to push me in was like, okay, buddy.
Yeah. Big time tried to murder you, for sure.
Big time tried to murder.
Yep.
Only the biggest of murders, really.
Yep.
Big money murder.
Yep. Saw you there. I was like, Vikram, you want to hang out in here?
Do I want to hang out in here?
Yeah.
How about no? Damn.
Can't believe you just deny me like that.
That was a huge deny.
Yeah.
Jeremy with that carry, I died and I was like, I'm not even mad, I'm just impressed. Like,
I did the same thing to Vic and Kara, I just shoved.
Yeah, he did. Crazy.
Oh,
we gotta get.
Well, that's not
Vic
good.
Room. All right, we'll jump out.
Yeah.
Woo!
That was very. Oh, that was insane to hear both in game and in Discord. It's like reverberated, dude.
Shut up about my yawn, okay? I'm tired. I've been going for a good long while.
I'd be very happy to have you for this long while.
If you sabotage the... What do they call it? The logs?
The logs?
Does it show wrong info?
It means that you just can't pick it up.
And it does say for the innocent person, it says, this log has been sabotaged, so...
Oh, awesome!
Yeah, which is
super good.
Yeah, I would
love it for it to change the info, because then you could argue where you're out, way out, but I think that would give the personoids... I think the personoids are already at an advantage, so maybe that was their thinking.
Yeah.
Maybe.
It'd be nice to have the option, though, to test it.
If you could, like, sabotage a log, then jump into, like, a personoid shortcut, that wouldn't be the... worst move, you know. Let me get
set.
Top right, friends icon, pending request.
Be if it wasn't RNG when you sabotage the log, you could actually type in the names of the people click the names of the people you wanted.
Okay, I'm the only one that doesn't have a picture. I need to be able to show myself.
Oh, I didn't see pictures of anyone.
I don't either. Kind of buggy.
I think that maybe the lobby host.
I see everyone except
yeah, probably the lobby host.
Yeah.
My pick is old. I think that's from like I drew that in like 2000.
Friends on Steam.
Hoorah.
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 You're a friend on Steam? Wee! Ow. Oh god, my leg.
My legs, they crumble.
They've crumbled.
Hey guys, so apparently you do this.
Alright, let's get in here. We're gonna run around and cause some trouble.
Trouble.
On the double.
On the double.
Oh man, speaking of trouble on the double, Kara, I feel like you give off the same vibes as like Jesse from Team Rocket.
Prepare for trouble.
And make it trouble.
mine is a circle with two dots, two little dots in the middle and on top.
Two little dots in the middle on top. I have Pac-Man.
Goblin, those two dots.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, keycard, try angle letter.
It's just very like... don't know. Not Yas Queen vibes, but like.
No, I get it. I think I get it.
Like a girl boss vibes, maybe. I think that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, girl boss. I'll take it.
Yeah.
Jeremy, oh, you missed green girl. Again.
I listen. I get hyper focused when I'm up here. Yeah, mine.
Ah, Vikram.
Push him over, GD. You deserve it.
It's not Vikram. And it's not Jeremy.
Oh, okay. Dumb and Dumber.
Vikram and Jeremy are not on the same side.
Shouldn't be a surprise to Vikram.
In your scenario, Vikram, who is dumb and who is dumber?
What? You can decide that.
Okay. I guess Jeremy's dumb in this situation and you're dumber.
So long
I'll take that.
Look, I'm the one that's standing alive.
Ooh, gardens. We're moving to gardens.
Ooh.
I'm not mentally prepared for personal quarters today. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, I was going to practice pushing people. I forget.
Just point your camera up to the ceiling.
Yeah.
Just pushes to wherever you're looking. Yeah. So you just want to you just want to swing your camera up as you hit it.
Do you have to be crouching?
Crouching just helps. It just helps. Also, it makes it more difficult to put. You can't really push a crouching person up that high.
Can you look higher if you are crap? No, I guess you can't.
No, you got to
get
to your
guys. Wow. You have
It's crazy.
That is OP.
I had to test.
Yep.
It's okay.
Testies.
Oh, that's all right.
But I love you.
You were testies?
I was testies.
like balls?
I'm holding a ball in front of me and I have a small head.
There's a fishbowl on a table.
Fishbowl on a table. Maybe this one?
Yeah. I'm turning on all the.
I can't hold any more oxygen.
Oh, that's not good. I can. Is there one in the toilet?
Yeah, in one of them there's a thing.
Got it.
Awesome. How you doing there, big guy?
I'm good.
There we go. Where do I go?
Are you dead? Oh god, you killed him.
Do we have a thing? Do we have
Oz a froze Vic to death?
Oh.
Awkward.
So
why didn't you stop Oz when you passed it?
Because I ran over here to open this, but
wait, what's,
can you grab that green key card?
Trying. I cannot. Okay, got it.
Okay, you got it. Got it. I'm gonna close.
It took forever. I don't know what that is. A wrench.
Oh, all right. Well, still useful. All right, we gotta find Ozzy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not good.
Oh Jesus.
There's
Ozzy,
one of the ones we can fix up here.
Are you?
I'm gonna put this in.
Yeah, oh, that syringe is taken.
Oh, Jesus.
There's an oxygen thing over here that we can fix.
Yeah. I have a fire extinguisher.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, you guys do that.
Oh, there's that. Oh, this one. I thought it was past the fire extinguisher. All right.
I also do have a fire extinguisher, though, so if we want to do that after this.
Okay, hell yeah. There's a green key card back there. I don't know if there's anything else. We already have a green one.
Oh, do we? Oh, dang it.
Yeah, Kara's got a green one.
Yeah. It doesn't look like much other than there's some oxygen there.
Yeah, I'll take it. Okay. Alright.
Should we just go down here then?
Yeah, I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of death. Oh, yep, someone died right here.
Oh, that's a murder spot for sure.
That's a murder spot, and they took the body.
Okay, well, At least we get green in there. Do you want to go do the like little shed over here?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have a wrench as well, so I can pop something up.
Okay. There's that, to our left, there's that one door with that whole area back there.
Yep. Ooh, logs? I mean...
Proximity scanner.
One person away between me, Vic, and Kara. Oh, it's Kara!
Oh!
Oh, God,
that's
no!
Different.
Oh, it is Kara!
Oh, no! Oh!
Wow, that's crazy.
No! Quick, quick, quick! Oh, I didn't even know what Kara was.
I'm stuck in here.
Got him! No, Kara's back up!
Oh, no! Okay,
rough.
Okay.
Dude, this is so rough.
All right, let's go. I'm coming with you. Wait, they're gonna try to murder me. Oh, they're killing me! They're killing me!
Let's go! What are you gonna do, Jeremy? We've got the key cards you need.
Jeremy, run!
I don't really know what to do now.
Run away!
Go out on your own terms!
He's getting out of here. He's gone.
Is there an escape pod? Oh.
Yeah.
He's gonna make it because they're not coming.
Oh no!
Oh, man.
We did it!
Yeah, just watch the nev, I'm going in.
Vic was like not stepping in there, bro. And I was like, Vic, you're gonna have to trust me at some point. And then he goes in.
I almost saved him, I got so close.
And then I went and stood in the doorway to stop people getting in. Vic is never gonna trust me. To
be
ever again.
Damn. Yeah, I really wasn't expecting Kara to be the other one, especially after the oxygen sabotage. I was like, okay, then I think I trust these people. And then it was me and Jeremy,
yeah,
and I'm
why,
like,
where did everyone else go? I checked the personal vision, saw you all stood together, and was like, sweet, let's just do a quick sabotage.
Yeah. I'm like, yes, I was like, yes.
Yes. Well, it was a good escape.
Having a wrench to protect to like open the freezer from the inside is such a good idea.
Oh wow, yeah, I've not thought of that. I usually try to carry the beacon.
Just doing a little aim practice. Just doing a little aim targeting. Ow.
Hello.
Zane.
What?
What's up, man?
It's the wrong way.
That is the wrong way. I always do that.
I do that every time, except for the times that I don't, you know?
Yeah. Those times you don't do that.
Just the target.
I have a circle.
It's fun and exciting for both of us, really.
Yeah. No, I mean, well, like, if you, a target is kind of an evolved version of a circle.
So you're saying I'm more evolved than you?
I guess so. Or you could say it's the other way around. Like, a target is basically a donut with...
You really couldn't.
With the circle in, you know?
I don't think you could. No, I don't think that's right.
It's basically a donut, but you haven't popped out the donut hole yet.
Right, so like, just imagine.
Donut's still whole.
You're like looking down at his head, right? He's laying on a flat bench and he's going.
Okay, got it.
Yeah, yeah.
I
Okay, you're not gonna. It's really, really difficult to subscribe. It's a man.
Oh, this one's nicer. Oh, I took both. I thought I would put the other one back.
Ooh, is that a blue key card? Certainly looks like one.
There we go.
That's why we're the
I'm gonna pop this bad boy in there.
Exactly, yeah, that's why. You have no fans.
Pop this bad boy right in here. Vikram?
Nope.
What the frick?
What? I don't like you. I instantly assume you're bad. Now you're crab walking, bro. What are you doing?
What do you mean? What do you mean? You're a gamer? That's a nice guy, I guess.
Oh, whoa.
Nice.
No time, no time.
I'm just a nice guy.
We got day long. Oh no.
Guys.
Guys.
Also wasn't in Casino, so I was like, yes.
I'm voting Casino.
I did vote for it as well. I went, guys.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna lie. I like this map.
Donut hole.
Guess the company literally said right,
I was just saying you voted for something that I didn't want.
You had no product sales.
I wonder
you're
why.
You're gonna have so many people.
I'm getting my deduction points in early. I already know.
Vic and
smoking the reaper.
Cheesy. Vic and Cheesy.
Huh?
Vic and Cheesy.
It's probably Vic then.
It's not. Do you lose points if you vote incorrectly on that one? Like, do they
don't know.
Points,
JK.
So,
it's, yeah. Maybe you just don't gain points.
Vic, you want to hang out? I promise I won't murder you.
I could push you into the
Zine, no, I'll show you. I'll show you.
I promise. Vic, I promise. I promise I won't do it. Vic, do you want to open this thing?
Let's get it going. Oh, wait.
Oh, we could open that.
Where's the thingy? Oh, here's one.
Okay.
Way.
And then we go right. I think.
So this is a cool thing.
Go into the generator.
Wait, can you let me out? Mm-hmm. Anything in here? I'm hoping that there's you sometimes with camera, but... So, how...
Wait, that's not what I want. What's this? Here we go.
I've been pretty spacey and out of it. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
I guess I move. What is going on with this?
Hello.
Sup.
Putting out some fires up here. Just need to make sure these fires are taken care of. Can't be having people walk around with a bunch of fire everywhere. Listen.
Ooh, I'll help you.
It's dangerous.
What's this thing? Shortcut key. That's cool.
Oh.
Is there no more fire? Nice.
You can go teleport.
Is it upstairs?
This
place. Didn't start what? The fire. Zine's good. Zine's good.
Meeting! Emergency meeting!
Emergency meeting! Somebody's dying in the meeting room!
Oh no. That's so
sad. I don't have it. Zine, you beautiful man.
I can't kill Zine.
Zine, do you want to. There's a little.
Is everyone
little
else dead other than me?
It's just you. It's just you.
Hang on, let's go find fire.
No,
everyone's gonna stay.
Escape pod, escape pod, come on.
Escape pod, where's
it's
the escape
over
pod?
Here. It's over
personal
here.
Quarters is a rough one.
Yeah. We'll
be so close.
If you'll kindly. I know, but it's such a rough map. It's just like so big.
Yeah. Is he trying to throw himself in the fire? No.
There's so much fire everywhere too, yeah.
Yeah.
No, damn it.
It's like that game where you have to set, you have to keep the toddler alive. You have to keep the toddler alive. Zine, no, Zine, come on, just play the escape pod. Just play the escape pod, Zine! He's here.
Zine, do it!
I will put oxygen in this. I will keep feeding it oxygen. Okay, I have to
go. That doesn't open. That's not a door.
I'm putting oxygen in.
God damn it!
I will fix all the oxygen things.
Zane, go to the escape pod. Go to the escape pod, Zane.
I don't want an escape pod. I don't deserve to live.
All on fire now, Zane. Zane, all on fire now. This is what you did, Zane. This is what you did, Zane. Look at what you did to us.
You've done this to all of
us!
Zane,
come back! Zane,
no!
Try.
Well, you can lead a horse to water and all that, you know?
You can lead a Zane to an escape pod.
But you can't
but
make
you
him
can't
take
make
it.
Him fuck.
Ew, what the fuck?
This metaphor is getting strained.
Wait, I don't think that's how it goes.
Sorry for those who had to wait for extra time. I apologize. I felt
no,
a
it's all good.
To think of the progress points.
I saw Aza grab the syringe, but I wasn't.
Should have been more suspicious.
Yeah,
we
I made. I saw
quarters.
Zane at the bottom of the staircase putting in oxygen. I made a calculated risk that I would be able to get to before he got to us.
We pushed him down the stairs when he came up.
And we were three computers away.
Yeah, so I got on the radio to Kara and I'm like, how you doing? Support. And she's like, oh, Jeremy and Vic were dead. I'm like, you what? What?
Yeah, I got syringed while Vic was in the airlock.
Me and Zine have just been talking about our days.
I can't trust anybody. No. I have no friends.
Yeah. We're trying to help you.
It's fine.
True.
It's only,
true.
Only one third of the lobby is bad.
Have I been personoid? I think it was personoid once.
Oh, were you?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. You no.
It was a very like cool area. Up
it,
top
it was,
of
it was the most memorable.
I think the emergency was bad. They are pretty bad.
I'm so hungry.
What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm fucking dead.
Dude, I had a sloppy joe before this. Oh, so fucking good. I've gotten like really good at making sloppy joes.
You have no good at anything, unfortunately, buddy.
What do you mean, Vic? I'm making amazing sloppy joe. Vic, let me make you a sloppy joe sometime.
You know what? Come to the UK and let's do it.
All right. Do they have burger buns there? I thought that goes against.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if the British believed in burgers.
Oh, hello, burgers.
Burgers? What's a burger?
What's a burger? I don't know what a burger is.
I have a Target.
Jeremy, you're not gonna do it before me. Fuck you, Jeremy.
I'm doing YMCA with my ball at the top.
I got it.
Cool.
My legs are open.
Your legs are open and you're
Vikram,
giving birth?
You want me to hear that, Kara? Why are you here?
My legs are open.
Like a big lot of spaghetti, dry spaghetti pasta together. It looks like a circle from the top, right?
Yeah.
I have a lovely Italian grandmother placing this in a pot. So her arms are out and she's dropping the circle of spaghetti And she's gonna place it in a pot.
Hey, tell your Italian grandmother I said hi!
She's got a very small head, or potentially a very small bun on top of that head.
Okay. It was the very small head I needed.
My Italian grandmother, she kind of shrunk a little bit with age, you know?
Right.
Please tell your Italian grandmother to call me back.
Actually, my brother's girlfriend's standing this is just right now, and she's Italian.
Oh. Like from Italy, Italian, or like American Italian?
Like fake Italian, British Italian, you know.
Gotcha. Yeah,
Jeremy.
Yeah, like American. Yeah, Italian.
My friend. I hear you're hungry.
I'm very hungry. But...
Ow. Oh. That was the last one.
Well, let me tell you.
It's hilarious timing.
Have you heard about Factor 75?
Nice.
What's Factor 75?
Factor 75 is a direct-to-you meal plan.
Keep your sponsorships planes, away from planes.
Me. You can use code SANE to save up to 50% off your first box.
What a deal!
What a deal!
This stream is sponsored by Marlboro. Marlboro, end your life.
Cheesy loved that joke.
I want to go to the resort.
Me too. We haven't had it yet.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit.
This marketing team is crazy.
They're crazy. They really have to take risks.
We didn't get that log, huh? That was in someone's room, that log was, and no one picked it up. Sus.
Hey, you know.
Suspicious.
It was probably in your room. And while
me and Jeremy were super efficient in our room.
That's
we did
the
it
first time I've hit no on this screen.
All right, I hope you're good too, because I could not take another personal game after those two. I'm not gonna
lie. I'm good. Yes, I'm exhausted too.
Oh, I know, right? It's so fucking tiring.
Anything good over here? Oh, there's a key card.
Like a bowl of beer.
I'm on my way back. Wait, Zine got it. Alright.
I had it. I don't need your help. I'm betting on one. Ow! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Did it give you a paper cut? Oh!
Anyone with magnetic boots want to take a little spacewalk?
Yo!
I'm stuck!
I got a six bit.
Got a whole blue key card.
Guys! Guys!
Right.
Guys!
You okay?
Guys! Guys!
Are you stuck?
Guys,
I got you.
You done fucked me?
I got you. Wait, no, I'm stuck with you.
Hey, I'm good. All right, bye.
What is wrong with y'all?
You made it.
Yeah, wrenches are fine.
All right. There's no throwable syringe, which is a good start.
More like it's a good fart. Ayo.
You're not Australian. Why are you pretending you're
Australian? I don't even know there's anything good in there, bro. Are you sure you want to do it? Okay, well...
Get fucked.
Fucking insane.
It's a little unhinged.
Yeah, okay. Cheesy, can you kill this?
Thanks, just real quick.
Okay, cool. Alright.
Seemed like there was some bad things on. Unfortunate, Azza.
Unfortunate. Okay. We'll put that there.
Just in case, you know?
Just in case. We'll just leave that right there.
Yeah. Something's gonna get hit.
Alright, let's take a look around here.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait. I have the key card. Why am I an idiot?
Let's go!
Why am I an idiot?
We killed one of the personoids, by the way.
Oh. Okay. Then, yeah, we got him.
He killed Azza.
Ah.
Well then...
literally you dare blasted say me, all of it out of the airlock and
I
said, get
I put two of those key cards in, I'll have you know.
Nice. Yeah, Kara seemed good.
Whoa! Whoa! That was kind of cool.
We got that the you, force?
Come with us!
That was the fucking force right there, holy shit. When yeep.
Anyways, no logs.
I was looking for them. I can't find any.
That's my guess.
Well,
hi, Kara.
Me choke out Vic, so unless
I
really...
am sorry. That's my guess.
That's okay. I'd help choke out Vic.
Oh.
Yeah.
It'll be a long play,
which
but...
means no. that I'm good,
the
clear for
play.
Sure.
That way, keep an eye on that. Keep an eye on that thing.
I'll hold Zine.
This is fine. He's good. I love watching the long plays. It's, I wasn't even moving. Jesus,
wait,
you let
I
me go.
Know.
I didn't, it's not like a. Okay.
Awesome. Awesome. I got the best log in the world. There's one personoid between Azza and Vikram. Wow.
Yeah, the two people who have died. Oh, this is the risky one.
Oh, that's the risky one.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Let me put oxygen.
Can
in.
We can we do it without that one?
Not really.
No.
Okay, there's an oxygen.
Yeah.
Well, GZ, you want to go
do
in?
Do I have any oxygen? Hang on. Yeah.
Not super, but I will.
Here, I'll do this. I killed Jeremy. I'm so sorry.
Did you?
I didn't mean to.
Wait, I don't know. I don't know
just
then.
Go
I don't know.
Murderer.
I was just trying to knock them both down so they wouldn't be able to do anything.
Just murderer. Ow.
Okay, just go in. Just go in.
Okay,
go grab it, Cheesy.
Okay.
Go grab it.
Okay.
Cheesy, what are you doing?
No, 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 no. No, Kara.
GG!
Well
let's
done.
Go, Gene!
Zine deserved that after what you guys just pulled. That was so.
Let's go, Gene!
God damn it! I'm sorry, Jeremy!
It's
alright! I didn't mean to kill you!
I saw myself pop up in the air and I was like, well, that's good. That's good.
Man,
oh, no,
I was having
to
play that one
down.
Tight. I was like, I don't know how to.
I've got to look for a moment.
They
served you that. Your patience paid off.
God, no, yeah. I had a feeling it was Z. That's why I kept hitting him with shit.
But then you convinced
so
Jeezy to go into the headlock.
I was so nervous.
Wait, because I didn't know yet.
What a fortunate log, too. One between Vic and Ozzy. I'm like, awesome. Great. Awesome.
That thought was last time, too.
That's so
fuck.
Funny.
I can't believe
the
that came out.
Doing another. I'm very emotionally drained, but it has been very fun.
I'm down for either. I'm down for one more.
Yeah,
if,
do one more.
If that's, yeah.
I'm good with one, with y'all.
What's up?
Thank you so much, Zero okay. Axel Magnus, for your 15th month. You're fantastic. You're wonderful. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the support. It's going directly into the moving fund.
This is orange.
I don't want to be personal either.
Moving's expensive, and you helped provide for me, so thank you. Yeah. I'm trapped. Help. No help, though. No help.
Personoid, please.
No, I'm going to be very, very silly and try some very, very silly things.
Probably same.
I love this song.
Thank you.
Bam, bam.
Yeah, moving to Colorado. It's weird.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, we did
every
it again.
Time. Every time.
We're just genuinely without fail.
Holding two towels.
I have Kenny with his belly button out.
Who the fuck is Kenny with his belly button out?
You know, Kenny from South Park.
Nope, not that one. See. Nope, not that one.
Or maybe.
Oh.
Ha ha! Very nice!
Oh my god, thank you, Kenny!
Hi, Gadzooks.
Alright, Vic, you ready to go open up this door?
I'm a gamer.
Yeah, you are. Vicar, make your gamer sounds.
I'm a gamer.
That's a gamer. That's a gamer right there.
I'm a gamer. Okay, the personoid is Vikram. Cheesy Vikram.
Okay, so it's both of us. Got it. Oh my god! Dude, his face bounced against the pavement. What the heck?
Yeah. Oh, I see the red one up there.
Oh.
Wait,
it's at the very other side. Do you see it?
Oh, then yes.
Yeah. Usual to be pushed by. Why are there only two?
I know, right?
Fine.
Yep. Oh!
Alright, why are you wasting all you're wasting all the oxygen? You're being sus right there. That's what I do.
What? I'm not wasting the oxygen.
Did you put oxygen in?
I'm trying to see if you like fill up oxygen from the first level if it changes the second level.
It does not.
Does it not?
No, I don't know.
Then what's
that's
the point?
That's why when I'm on the first level, I sometimes pump oxygen in to pretend I'm being helpful. When in reality, I'm actually just getting rid of chemicals.
Then what's the point of putting oxygen in this level?
Because you can technically win on this level as bad guys by
I guess so.
In case somebody
you could take one of the
takes
key cards
the key
and
card
hide
and hides. Yeah.
You
know. Oh.
True.
How that be?
That's
true,
you can do
that, I guess.
Yeah. And
no,
then you raid
where's
the other
resort?
One and get them to lead it on a chase. Where is resort? I'm not going back to Maul. We'll all pile in the machine and we'll die.
Yeah, gardens. Best map. I love gardens.
Hey guys.
All right, Vic, guys. What do you got, buddy?
What'd you get, Vic? What'd you get?
Oh, it's me, cheesy Vimy.
What,
guys?
It looks
guys.
Like it's you and Oz.
What's up, scene? What's up?
From what I understand, several of you are hungry.
Yes. No, never mind. I'm not. I'm full.
Have you heard about fact?
I'm full.
You can rest assured. Vikram and I are not bad together.
So,
it was an instant loss if we're bad together.
Those, Marlboros. Can I eat those?
Marlboros?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, it's no worse for you, I don't think.
Marlboros a cigarette? No.
I don't know. I mean, it's grown out of the ground. It's like a salad.
Right. It's all natural except the tar and other stuff.
Yeah, there's tar in it.
I hate this level because it's so hard to find that initial O2 like deposit thing.
I'm holding a towel with a ball in the front.
There's a man running into a wall.
Or he
threw his towel and the ball fell away.
Hey, handsome people.
Hey, handsome people.
I'll take a padlock.
Hello.
Hello.
I just had a sandwich. No ordinary sandwich.
What you doing, Vic?
The saltiest sandwich in the sea.
In the sea.
I'll put it in this bag.
I do want to put grape jelly on my sandwiches after watching that episode.
Vic is being weird. He's just
that's probably pretty good, right?
He's being weird.
Or the syringe.
Zine Cheesy Kara.
Oh, Zine's on mine as well.
Just check. Hey, she's got the throwable. Kara's got the throwable.
Kara's
got the throwable.
What are you talking about? No, I don't.
She walked up and it's got.
There
was a throwable syringe there.
There was 100%. Nothing there.
That's where I got the green
teacup. What do you mean? There was nothing there. Don't kill me. There was nothing there. Please.
What the hell? 100% the throwable syringe was there. I got the
there
green key card.
There was nothing there.
1 billion, trillion, million. I kept checking back to see if it was taken. She's taken.
Don't joke
it.
Him. I've got it.
Oh, no.
She just tried to throw it at Vic.
There.
Yeah, Connor, you tried to chuck it at me.
No, it's not. No, I didn't. I'm trying to throw a fucking bottle at you.
Very defensive.
Wait.
Oh, my God.
How did you
die? Because I didn't do anything.
You might need to die.
Thing.
I don't know.
Well, her partner's gonna pick it. Oh, wait, she threw it. She threw it. It
I don't feel yeah, great yeah. about this.
You chuck 1 billion.
I don't feel good
million.
About it either.
I don't feel good about this.
Yeah, I don't either.
I would million.
She chuck at me.
I feel weird. I don't know if that was the right call, but they were making a lot of hubbub about it.
Zillion. Killion percent.
All right, Aza, you, if your life is so forfeit, then you go. You be the one to go
okay,
out.
Okay. Well,
the
other
space
the
walk.
Other syringe is missed. Then the other
well,
syringe.
You go
is
for the space for the spacewalk.
Well, we're very isolated here, GZ.
Yeah, and
I guess
you're gonna have to trust me
to
because
Kara.
I murdered Kara with you.
Oh, you did actually. And
so,
who do we scan? I think I'm sus to Jeremy. I'm not gonna lie. He
I'm
was
a little
sus
at Jeremy
I
as
found
well.
This.
There was a.
I found
oh,
it.
Oh, you just found that, did you?
I did.
Stop trying to push me in the plant, you bastard.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
I, don't
I would never
about.
Do that.
I got help!
It's okay.
I couldn't help!
That
thing
was
didn't
insane,
work.
I can't believe you let that happen.
You bludgeoned me.
But you gotta get him. But give us a sprint boost.
Oh no, Vikram, be careful! Oh, wow! Cheesy's alive?
What's up?
How did Cheesy live?
I had a shield.
Oh no,
oh,
Jeremy.
Oh, god damn it.
Yeah.
You know what, let me chuck him in. I'm pushing him, I'm pushing him.
Cheesy! Cheesy, why did you save him from the plan?
So funny if y'all had died.
Oh. Oh my lord.
I don't even know what's real anymore.
Bro.
No!
Let's go! You king!
I'm gonna be honest, I don't know who is gonna die there. I was just aiming in the direction.
Bro, someone needed to go in that plant, yeah.
Yeah. Someone had
you know,
to be the one.
A bit silly.
Does anybody have a blue key card?
Yeah, I do.
All right, well. Me too.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh my god.
GG's all.